Yellow Spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov, and today I will show you how to do index around reverse. I will show you how to do index around, but there are also mail around reverse and ring around reverse. Again, after learning this trick, you can also learn it in other slots using the same conception. But as always, I will show you just index around reverse because it is much easier to get concept and to actually learn. Learning will be easier if you already know how to do Neosonic, but it is not required because you definitely can learn it without knowing how to do Neosonic. But as this trick is so easy that I don't see any reasons for you to just skip it. Go in the description under this video and learn Neosonic because it will take you about 5 minutes, I guess. If you have a properly made pen mod, of course, for pen spinning, the one which you can get from me on penstock.net with the delivery to every country of the world. So Neosonic reverse is pretty easy to understand and not that easy to learn, because it will require some dexterity and some smoothness of your hand. First of all, we take a pen mod in slot 1-2 between index and middle finger with the palm side. I would recommend you to learn it with the straightened fingers and with a little angle towards to yourself. You need to lie the pen on middle finger and cover it up with an index finger. Now, from this position, you will need to feel how the pen moves in this slot, and after you do this, swaying a little, you need to push the pen with the middle finger over index finger, and at the same time you will push the pen with the index finger. At first you throw the pen over your index finger, like that. If you know how to do Neosonic, this won't be a problem for you. Because this is not the hardest part of this trick, of course. The hardest part is to actually catch it back in slot 1-2. Because after you throw the pen over index finger, you need to move the middle finger really fast under a pen mod and catch it, like squeeze it like this. And this movement of middle finger should be pretty fast. You need to adjust the force which you apply to your pen mod while you push it to throw over index finger. And more force you apply to it, faster middle finger should move. But less force you apply to it, it risk to not to go over index. Now a few tips and hints about this trick. At first you will notice that you move your hand up and down pretty hard, following the movement of your pen mod. It is okay for learning, but later you will notice that doing it while just moving your fingers will make it easier. Maybe even you will sit a little bit while doing this trick, like this. Take a look at yourself and note in the comment section below, did you actually do it? Because I remember I did. Also, you will notice that it is easier for you to do this trick with straightened fingers, turning them towards to yourself and moving thumb really, really away, so the pen doesn't jump into hand. In this way, probably you will also tend to keep your fingers tensed. Try to relax them a bit, because actually this trick can be done with your fingers bent. But for learning, this is okay to hold them straightened till you don't feel confident. Also keep an eye on the rest of your fingers, ring and middle, because most likely you will hold them pretty away, also straighten, so they don't interfere pen's movement, but when your middle will go down, you will also bend them. It is again not a big deal while you're learning, but when you will master the trick, you will notice that you can do it with your fingers relaxed. They are bent and the hand is not at an angle towards to yourself. You even can keep it more of a palm up than palm side. And also you will notice that you don't really move the hand up and down, you hold it still and do this trick only by dexterity of your fingers. To level up your dexterity, you can also use my exercises, which I made a tutorial for. I will also leave a link in the description. It is called stretching and warming up before pen spinning session. It is really helpful. And when you will be able to do it like that, you can know that you have mastered that trick and you can move on to master middle around reverse. Just keep practicing, you will get there. I don't know when, but it is not that hard. Spend one or two evenings on index around reverse and you will be able to connect it with different other tricks. I also have a tutorial for index around normal. Don't miss it, I will leave a link in the description. And I really wish you good luck with all that in pen spinning. May this style be with you. Bye.